My name is Eva. I'm 23 years old, and I have a genetic disease called cystic fibrosis.
Eva is at the point where her lungs are no longer functioning, and she needs a transplant. We think her life expectancy would be under 2 years.
This pager means that I am on the list. I'm number one on the list for my blood type. So when the call comes, I'll be getting a double lung transplant.
My friends are great. My family is amazing. But I mean, they can't be with me all the time. So I go online to connect with people. Out of the thousands of people, I found two girls that I really connected with.
Kina, she is a warrior.
You just depend on other CF patients, and that's why I live online. Even though everybody's being supportive, sometimes you just want everybody to go away because it's like you don't understand, you don't.
Sometimes it's hard to see a future for yourself when you have this fatal illness kind of floating over your head. There are ups and downs to knowing other people with CF. The ups being that you can talk to someone who truly understands, the downs that they do get sick and it hurts.
Waiting for lung transplant is a lot harder than I thought it would be. It could be literally today. It could be 2 years. I don't know. I am waiting for someone else to die, and I can't plan that.
Was a light bulb burning out? Waiting for my mother's touch.